For domestic mustard, we need 50 grams of mustard powder, 100 grams of boiling water, 50 or 70 grams of cucumber pickle, 20 grams of vegetable oil, some curcuma, salt, and pepper. Pour the mustard to the 250 grams glass jar, add the boiling water, hash well until it becomes tapenade, and leave for 1 hour. Add the pickle, add oil, curcuma, salt, and pepper. Hash well. Leave for 30 minutes. Use domestic mustard up to 10 days. Enjoy it. Bon appetit.